So topic is measuring the rate where a gas is produced. Actually, this type of apparatus needed, that is totally depend upon the nature of the product being measured. Okay, two important things that you have to keep in your mind. Firstly, the mass of substance. Okay, that means either that is solid, liquid or gas. Okay, with balanced quantity. Secondly, the volume of gas, that is generally measured with gas syringe or something with upside down displacement. Okay,
yes sir,
of measuring cylinder. So basically whatever you are seeing here, so in this one you can see that there is a flat bottom conical flask. Okay, so there is a reaction mixture that is here, and also that conical flask is there, and a gas syringe is also there. Okay,
yes sir.
So it is the best way to consider. Understand?
Yes.